Quiet. Okay, so now you're gonna lean at your knees. Not your hips, but lean at your knees. Go down as far as you can, and then pull yourself back up. Yep, lean forward, and then pull yourself back up once you feel like you're ready to go. Back up. Okay, back forward. Lean more, 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 more. Up. Pull back. There you go. Lean forward. And back up. There you go. Lean forward. Okay, and then back up. Okay, and relax. So this is a big, ladies, so this is a basic idea. There wasn't a lot of movement. Did you feel anything in your hamstrings though? Okay, very little movement, maybe a couple inches, maybe an inch and a half. So you might be able to go a lot farther, so maybe a lot less. Okay, the idea is put tension onto the hamstring. The stronger we can make our hamstrings, the better off you're gonna be in the long run and longevity of reducing injuries in the lower body. Okay, so we're gonna go with partners. I don't care how you face, which direction. I just want to be head to head with somebody.